we'll be dealing with idioms. Some idioms, their meanings and their usage in sentences. Idiom number one, good for nothing, which means useless. Example, where's that good for nothing son of yours? Idiom number two, split hairs, argue or worry over small details. Example, one of those medieval disputes that split hair endlessly. Idiom number three, in the doghouse, which means be in disgrace or disfavor. Example, his country is in the doghouse. Idiom number four. Now guys, tell us in the comment section, what is the meaning of the idiom sit on the fence? For more such amazing vocabulary videos, keep following our TikTok channel. Thank you.